Today, let us understand the concept of time correction. In 2014, January 2014, on average, small cap fund, if I keep base of 100, okay, in 4 years, January 2018, okay, that investment of 100 rupees is become a 300 rupees. So it translate into a 30% CAGR. Franklin NAV small cap fund 20 rupees to 60 rupees, and then whenever any asset class or particular segment perform extraordinary, it is always followed by the time correction. Okay, so you see that ki before pandemic NAV was 51, so it means that ki in 2 years period from 18 to 20, it is a negative absolute return of 15 to 17%, and then today after as on date it is a 70 84. So if you just check the return, you might be happy to see that 1 year CAGR is 100%, 97%, okay, or you can say BSE 250 small cap 100%, but 3 year is 14.89%, okay, then 5 year 15.32, 7 13.26, and 10 year is 12%. So it means that it is always any asset class performs in last 3 to 5 years extraordinary performance, maybe 30-40% CAGR per annum, or maybe 3 times 5 times in 3 to 5 years, then there is a high chance of particular stock or particular mutual fund or particular scheme of underperformance. Thank you very much for